I'm Atty Jonalyn Gutierrez, your host for tonight's event. I am so honored and excited to be hosting this Doctors Forum brought to you by Avita Philippines, as I can see so many guests from different parts of the world and have it here with me two distinguished and remarkable lady doctors as we end the celebration of the International Women's Month. Yes, women power! I also salute, of course, all men who are here present, as being here means your genuine concern for the well-being of the women and that you are recognizing the significant roles they play in your life, right? Salute to you, man. Okay. Avita means life. We believe that quality of our everyday life depends on the health of each one of us and our loved ones, which is the reason why we have been organizing events like this to educate, promote our advocacy of preventive healthcare for all. And for tonight, this forum will highlight the different health concerns of women and the importance of maintaining a healthy body for a happy lady, okay? And to give us a breakthrough in women's health, we have invited two exceptional lady doctors who in their own field of expertise have amassed a great knowledge and experience to impart to us on how women can take good care of themselves inside and out, and how the power of oral marine cell therapy can help women and their loved ones achieve optimum health. Now, are you all ready to hear from our distinguished lady doctors? And then please show me a virtual thumbs up. Virtual thumbs up, please. Okay. But before I introduce to you our gracious and excellent speakers, I would like to remind everyone that if you have any questions, please feel free to type in our chat box, and our advisors who are here present, there are so many doctors and healthcare who are with us right now, we'll get back to you. So don't be shy, just type in the chat box if something or any health concerns, you just type in the chat box, okay? However, we would highly appreciate that please turn on your videos all throughout the forum as a sign of respect, of course, to our distinguished speakers. Can we all do that? Can we all do that? Okay, thank you so much. So without further ado, let me introduce to you our distinguished lady doctors. We have Doctora Teresita Cadiz-Brion, or we fondly call her Doc Techi. She is a practicing OB-gynecologist and the founding dean of the Pamantasan ng Lungsod ng Maynila of Public Health, which was just recently opened in 2021. She is also a teacher of medicine. However, she wants everybody to know in this forum that her number one credential is that she is a happy, healthy, satisfied user of Celergen since 2019. And she will later tell us why, so watch out for that. Okay, and our other excellent speaker is Dr. Miriam Emily Piansay Soriano, or we call her Dr. Ems. She is an associate professor and the chairman of the Department of Dermatology, Davao Medical School Foundation, diplomate of the American Board Anti-Aging and Regenerative Medicine, and she wants us to know that she too is a strong advocate of the Swiss Celergen cell therapy. Okay, these two doctors were former classmates at the UP Diliman and co-interns in the PGH, and after many years found each other again here in Avita. Just imagine that, like. Both are now practicing doctors, but are also professors as well in their own field of expertise. We are truly grateful that they have found time to grace our event despite their hectic schedules. Now, Doc Ems, many women are beset with a lot of diseases nowadays. Can you please give us a general understanding of what causes these diseases and why women should give priority in taking care of their health and well-being in general.
Yes, John, you're so right. So March is International Women's Month. We celebrate women of all races and all ages. So I welcome all the women listening in tonight. Women are a vital force of society. They're mostly the heart of the family, so they can be a loving wife, a doting mother or grandmother like myself, a caring daughter, and a supportive sister. Women are also homemakers. They can be cooks, childminders, cleaners, they do the laundry, and they take care of the whole household. But women are also breadwinners, like myself and my co-panelists. We are breadwinners. We're doctors, lawyers, office workers, entrepreneurs, and we play a vital role in society. Women can tackle any task they put their mind to. And so it is important for us women to stay healthy, to try to live longer lives in order to take care of our families and be productive members of society. So we owe it to ourselves and to our loved ones. Hence the importance of health maintenance by living a healthy lifestyle and also going into preventive wellness. So unhealthy lifestyles, stress, smoking, poor nutrition, air pollution, these are just some of the very important factors that contribute to the formation of free radicals that damage our cells, causing disease. Now, what are free radicals? These are actually unstable molecules of oxygen, and they destroy the cell membrane, they destroy the cellular DNA, and they destroy the proteins. Now, oxidative damage by free radicals leads to chronic inflammation. And chronic inflammation is the root cause of chronic diseases and physical aging. And you can see here in this slide that chronic inflammation leads to disease in the bones, the joints, the skin, the heart, the blood vessels, the lungs, the kidneys, digestive tract, the eyes, the brain, and practically all organs of the body. Now, a disease in the body is due to disease in its cells. And the treatment for this is what we call cell therapy. Cell therapy, as we know it, has different applications. So we have stem cell implantation, and this can be autologous stem cells or animal stem cells. The results varies, and the cost depends on the complexity of the disease. Now, we also have cell therapy by injectables. We use sheep placenta or human placenta. This is injected intravenously. It's used for anti-aging. The results are high and immediate, but the cost is rather high also. So it's like $50,000 per treatment at Swiss anti-aging clinics. Now, what we have that is more available to everyone is cell therapy by oral ingestion. So this means that cell therapy can be obtained in capsules that you can swallow. And we have Celergen. This is fish DNA cellular marine complex. It's used for anti-aging, and the results are high and almost immediate, and the cost is more affordable to many compared to the other forms of cell therapy. So I'm talking about Swiss oral cell therapy, Celergen, which is a medical grade food supplement that protects healthy cells, repairs damaged cells, and regenerates new healthy cells. To tell us more about cell therapy, let me call on my colleague, a longtime friend. Was it 30 years ago, Rochi? Dr. Teresita Cadiz-Brion. explain more in detail about cell therapy.
Thank you, Ems. Yes, it's been a long time and you are as pretty as ever.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for that beautiful message. Indeed, as the caretakers of the human race, we women should really learn how to take care of ourselves well. And that's why it is important to stress that we should look at the health of the woman across her whole life course, not only through childhood, adolescence, and adulthood, but way back, even at preconception. So it's very important for us to stress that the mothers out there, you should really begin to look at your health seriously, because you will have to make sure that the babies that you will bring forth into the world will really be healthy. So it is really going back, you know, to that early stage of life. Now, these are the stages of women, but I think many in the audience will agree with me that we would rather be fixated at being the young woman. Young woman again, young woman always, and forever and ever the young woman. Is that at all possible? Well, it seems that it may be possible. But as Dr. Ems, my good friend Dr. Ems, have said, we have chronic inflammation that can really wreak havoc on our health and cause disease. Now, do you have chronic inflammation? Well, if you have chronic pain, low energy, frequent headaches, chronic allergies, high blood pressure, brain fog, then probably you have chronic inflammation. And associated with that are the environmental toxins that come our way, dietary and lifestyle factors, and chronic stress. Now, who can get away from chronic stress? This is very difficult. We're not only from outside, from the environment, but also from within. Actually, the natural processes that occur in our body also generate free radicals. But our bodies are able to take care of that. Remove the free radicals, they have natural antioxidant systems to remove it. However, when there is a lot of free radicals, not only from inside because of disease, but also outside with the environmental pollutants, food and food additives, even medications. And right now, because of the pandemic, we have Wi-Fi 24/7. And that is a very, very important source also of free radical. Now, what's wrong with that? Well, there is protein damage and lipid damage, so that each cell, which is protected by a cell membrane, gets destroyed. And inside, you have your DNA. And the DNA is a very, very important part of the cell, because it is the one, the blueprint of the entire cell and the entire body, and it carries all the codes to all the substances inside the body. So it's really very difficult. And it's not hard to see why having all these free radicals causing oxidative stress and chronic inflammation can indeed cause human disease. We talked about the cell. And Dr. Paul Niehans, the father of modern cell therapy, said that it is the life bearer. And indeed it is, because every disease begins from the cell. Therefore, prevention of disease should logically also begin from the cell. We said that free radicals causing reactive oxygen species from oxygen can damage the cell membrane by destroying proteins and lipids. And as it does so, it goes in and destroys the DNA. Now, we said that antioxidants, natural antioxidants, can protect the cell membrane from within and ensure that the cell membrane remains intact and protected, and the DNA likewise protected. Well, the good thing is that antioxidants are not only within the body, but they can also be present from outside sources. So what can we do? Well, I can hear it from the audience. Jump the forbidden food. Okay. But that's easier said than done, isn't it? We would like to have all this good, healthy food. We have to load up on this healthy food. But we know that the spirit is willing, but the flesh is really weak. And that's why we need a little more help from supplements that are available. And of course, because of cellular intelligence, our body would prefer premium materials. Now, that's why it is very important to have cell therapy that is premium grade. And what if I told you that indeed there is cell therapy readily available, as readily as having it on the palm of your hand?
Wow.
Well, Dr. Ems already said the word.
Yes. So, and Doc, how can this superpower supplement called Celergen help in women's health? Can you please tell us more about it?
Well, yes, Attorney Jonah, cell therapy, Celergen can repair, replace, and regenerate cells. It does this in a three-step process by protecting the healthy cells, repairing the damaged cells, and regenerating new healthy cells. This is done in a three-step action. Remove free radicals. Remember the free radicals that we said are very harmful? Then Celergen can remove these free radicals. It can replenish high-quality raw materials and regulate genetic activity. Bio-DNA cellular marine complex, the star ingredient of Celergen, together with popular antioxidants, lutein, grape skin extract, and coenzyme Q10, are synergistically blended in order to come up with a super free radical fighter. So it can remove free radicals, it can replenish high quality materials, and this is provided not only by the bio-DNA cellular marine complex, but also with peptide E collagen and hydro-MN peptide. As we said, the other action is regulating genetic activity. And this is very important, as we said, that free radicals, oxidative stress, and chronic inflammation can actually destroy the DNA. Celergen is a research developed and manufactured in Switzerland. Its main component, as we have said, is premium high resistant quality fish DNA from the deep sea ocean of France. And that is very important because it is 200 meters below sea level, and where mercury and lead levels are very negligible. It also enjoys worldwide accreditation, but mainly the BSCG certification, which means there it is certified drug free. There are no banned substances inside Celergen, so that professional athletes are able to take in Celergen. Well, we already met the different ingredients of Celergen. Bio-DNA cellular marine complex improves vitality and stamina, improves sports performance. That's why it's used by athletes. It relieves joint pains and stimulates bone growth. It consolidates dental joints. It restores capacity of immune cells, accelerates healing, protect from radiation, and regenerates brain cells. Wonderful, isn't it? Peptide E collagen, on the other hand, focuses on skin. No, it protects against environmental damage, minimizes lines, wrinkles, age spots, provides relief from rheumatoid arthritis and pain from fibromyalgia, and it improves bone density. Hydroamine peptide also improves joint mobility and protects against osteoarthritis. It has a glycemic index reducing property. That's why it is good for those who want to lose weight, those who are obese, those who have or are trying to prevent having diabetes mellitus. Lutein, we know, protects the eye and the skin from oxidative stress. It helps prevent macular degeneration, cataract, the occurrence of floaters, glaucoma. Grape skin extract, or what we know as resveratrol, reduces arterial plaques, improves endothelium, it removes brain plaques, prevents cancer. It also protects against radiation, and it improves insulin sensitivity, just like your hydroMN peptide. Well, coenzyme Q10 sparks energy production. That's why many who use the product always say that their energy level has become higher, has improved considerably because of taking this supplement. It also increases male fertility and sperm motility. And that is very important in those who are undergoing infertility workups in order to have children. So Celergen can help. And what is important here is that these ingredients are synergistically blended into this product called Celergen. Now, what is the role of chronic inflammation and oxidative stress in women's diseases? And of course, the more important question probably is what can be done if there is a disease caused by this chronic inflammation and oxidative stress. So going back, we know already from what Dr. Ams had told us and what we had discussed earlier, we remember that free radicals are reactive oxygen species. Actually, you can also have reactive nitrogen species. What happens is that this causes oxidative stress. We already said that they can come from within the body through normal processes or from the outside, through what is happening outside, through the environment, and what have you. Also, we said that the body can actually try to protect itself, with natural antioxidant systems, to shield the different parts of the body against all these free radicals. And likewise, there are sources of free radical removal from nutrients, particularly phytonutrients, that's plants, vegetables, and fruits. Now, also what is important from what we learned earlier is that oxidative stress can destroy the DNA, so you can have cancer. It can destroy the lipids in the cell membrane, and that can cause plaques and chronic, and this chronic inflammation can cause coronary artery disease, cardiovascular disease. And the oxidation of protein amino acids can cause autoimmune diseases, while altered oxidative metabolism can cause diabetes, hypertension, increase in cholesterol, neurodegenerative diseases. So almost everything can be due to that oxidative stress. And we always stress that because we have to go back to that problem each time we talk about disease. It's often chronic inflammation, more often than not, no? Chronic inflammation brought about by free radical, oxidative stress, and chronic inflammation. Now, this is your normal cell. And if there are free radicals, you can see that oxidative stress actually destroys the cell. And when reactive oxygen species, free radicals destroy the cells, you can have cell membrane damage, mitochondrial damage, and DNA damage. But it is this DNA damage which is most destructive, because as you can see here, you can either damage it indirectly or directly, but by whatever means, the destruction of this DNA can cause the good genes to be turned off. So you will have lowered metabolism, slow digestion, and what you often hear as hormonal imbalance. Okay. Now the bad genes are turned on. And you can have genetic diseases and the big C, cancer. There's also telomere shortening. Well, telomeres are the ends of these chromosomes, and they shorten little by little as we age. But if there are free radicals, these are shortened prematurely, and therefore there can be premature aging and early death. Now the question, how about in women's diseases? Are these happening also? Yes, it's no exception. That's why we took particular attention to tell you about free radicals, oxidative stress, and chronic inflammation. Because in women's diseases, that also happens. The generation of this reactive oxygen species actually occur even during the normal processes in a woman's body, like ovulation. We want to ovulate so that we can have our babies, but that also causes generation of free radicals. The hormones that come out because of this ovulation can also give us free radicals. Now, what's wrong with those free radicals? We already explained earlier, but let's look at what happens in the ovary when there are free radicals. When there are free radicals, your egg cells can be affected. The telomeres, which we were talking about earlier, can shorten because of the damage that it can cause. And the damaged oocyte or the damaged egg cell can also age prematurely. So you can have menopausal symptoms because of these damaged oocytes and causing ovarian aging. But aside from that, we have other ovarian problems like polycystic ovarian syndrome. And its attendant hormonal imbalance, so that there can be obesity, irregular menstruation, infertility. You can also have infection. You can also be more prone to infection. And you can have infection of the uterus, the ovary, and even the fallopian tube, so that you can have what you call pelvic inflammatory disease. What is wrong is it will destroy the internal organs of the woman and may render her infertile at some future time. Also, there can be the development of ovarian tumors, which may be benign, ovarian cysts, or cancerous, no, malignant to ovarian cancer. Even menstruation, no, can also generate this reactive oxygen species. You can see here that during a normal menstrual cycle, you can have retrograde menstruation, that is a backflow of the menstrual blood going out into the from the fallopian tubes down here. And this can cause the generation again of reactive oxygen species and free radicals. Now, together with inflammatory cytokines, these are inflammatory substances that are present and growth factors, this can turn into what you know as endometriosis. And endometriosis is a common female problem because it can cause so much pain, a painful menstruation, painful sexual intercourse, inability to go to work because of the discomfort. And unfortunately, this can also go to other areas of the female genital tract. So it can also lodge itself in the ovary and become endometrial cysts or endometriomas. And for some instances, or this can also degenerate into ovarian cancer. Again, chronic inflammation, we always hear that, chronic inflammation, oxidative stress, reactive oxygen species, free radicals. Those are the very same processes that causes all of these women's problems. So this endometriosis has all of these problems, no? As we said, aside from the painful periods in intercourse, there can be increased pain during urination, there can be menstrual problems, there can be painful digestion, and as we said, it can also cause infertility in the future. Many often ask, how about myomas? How do they come about? Well, the answer is still the same. It's still chronic inflammation. As you can see here, chronic inflammation causing impaired DNA repair can cause a mutation. Maybe you'll remember the mutant ninja turtles mutation. You change, you transform, no? So that myometrial, or what you call as the uterine cell, is transformed from the normal myometrial cell or uterine cell to a fibroid stem cell. So if you have a lot of these transformations going on, you have an accumulation of this uterine fibroid cell and you have a uterine fibroid. And it can grow and can go to several areas in the uterus. Now, how about the rest of the uterus? Well, we already said that even our internal makeup can generate all these free radicals and cause chronic inflammation. So if there is obesity, and this is something that is really prevalent now, no, because of the food we eat, no, this obesity can cause an increase in your amount of estrogen, more than the usual. And if it is coupled with chronic inflammation, you can have insulin resistance, and this will predispose you to having diabetes. You can have reactive oxygen species, as we had already explained earlier. You can damage the immune system, and so there can be abnormal cell proliferation, and this can cause endometrial cancer. All of these women's diseases can also be causes of infertility. No, as you can see here, ovulation problems, tubal blockage, uterine problems, that they can also cause infertility. And likewise, in the male partner, there can also be sperm problems, hormonal disorders, and genetic problems. And again, if you ask for the common cause, it will go back again to chronic inflammation. So are your hormones driving you crazy now? Well, aside from this, those that we mentioned already, this can also cause depression, fatigue, facial hair or thinning of hair, breast cancer, fibrocystic breasts, decrease in libido. Oh, that is so difficult, right? We don't want that to happen. Now you can also have hot flashes, weight gain, anxiety, aside from the women's diseases that we have already mentioned.
Okay, Dr. Techi, there are so many women who are silently suffering from gynecological health conditions such as dysmenorrhea, menopause, endometriosis, PCOS, uterine fibroids, polycystic ovary syndrome. How can Celergen, a food supplement, can possibly help them?
Well, we have already explained how these are generated, how these are caused, and we know now that Celergen can help, but I think what is best will be for us to listen to those who actually used Celergen and have been relieved of this women's problems and women's diseases. So at this point, may I call on Badette? Badette, can you share your story, please?
Hi, Dr. Techi. Good evening, everyone. Yes, I'd love to share my story. I am predisposed to have early menopause because of my mom. So genetics based on my genes. At 40, my mom started experiencing menopause transition. And at 45, her menstruation is completely gone. And so when I turned 45, or a year before I turned 45, I started experiencing menopause transition syndromes, like the blood flow was like 2 to 3 days and very, very light. And I was also in extreme pain, although not so much on hot flashes or body aches. But I was really concerned because I felt I was too young. And so when I started taking Celergen, thank God for my best friend forever, Dr. Diona Jacoba Mabus, who is here with us tonight. She introduced my family to Celergen. And in 2019, I started taking it religiously. And since I started taking Celergen, my period or my menstruation became regular. So from 2 to 3 days, it became 5 to 7 days. I was not bleeding, it's just regular blood flow. And what was more important to me was I wasn't in pain anymore. And that same year, I was also diagnosed with endometriosis with a 5 cm cyst. So I told my OB-GYN, I don't want to undergo surgery because I've had 2 cesarean section surgeries. And even in my second pregnancy, I had a 10 cm cyst. So when I was 5 months pregnant, Doc Techi, I had to undergo operation so that the cyst will not affect the growth of my baby. And so I was adamant in not having surgery. And thank God, since, you know, we had some, we experienced some comfort after the Delta variant surges here in Cagayan de Oro, I had my ultrasound. And if you can take a look at my ultrasound here on the left side, I have intact endometrial stripe and the cyst is gone. So because of that experience, I started sharing Celergen to all my friends. In fact, Doc Techi, I'd like to share with you the story of my friends, of one of my friends here who had uterine fibroids. And if you can turn the slide, Doc, please. Thank you. Last year, around May, end of May, she started experiencing severe pain and bleeding. And with ultrasound, it was found out that she had a 6 cm and a 5 cm cysts both on the left and the right ovaries. And she was put on antibiotics. But despite that, the bleeding and the pain persisted. So I recommended to her Avita's anti-inflammatory creams and the herbal essential oil called Forsythia. The cream is called Matrix Cell. And of course, with prayer, as you can see, there's holy water. And the change in lifestyle, Doc. The cysts decreased, but still the pain and the bleeding persisted. And at the same time, on that that ultrasound, it was discovered that there is water and scarring on her fallopian tube. And so I recommended to her Celergen. Thank God she trusted me and she believed in me. She started taking Celergen, 2 soft gels a day, changed her diet. By July 29, that was her next ultrasound, there were no fluids detected. And the bleeding and the pain, the severe pain, stopped. And with that, she's forever thankful to Celergen and of course to me for sharing Celergen to her. So those are my stories, Doc Tetchy.
Well, thank you for sharing that. No? I'm sure there are those who are inspired among those who are also feeling these problems. No? They are inspired by your stories. Thank you for that. Now, Dr. D has shared also her other patients. Among them, a 21-year-old from Negros Occidental who had PCOS, or what we had discussed earlier as polycystic ovarian syndrome. And with it was depression, which was common. No? Women with PCOS are commonly afflicted with depression or anxiety also because of the hormonal imbalance that goes with it. So this young lady had very irregular menstrual periods. No? She would have times when she had she would not have any menses as long as 6 months, no? But she cannot tolerate pills, which is the mainstay of treatment for polycystic ovarian syndrome. So woe to her, no? Because she cannot take any of these medications. So I think Dr. D started her with Celergen, Metformin, Life Biotics, and Avita essential oils, and her menses became regular, and her mental health, that means her depression and anxiety, were also resolved. So another inspiring story. Well, Dr. D has a lot of patients, no, in her wellness center, and this is another one with myoma uteri, no? Also from Cagayan de Oro. No? She was already advised surgery because of the large myoma. She was very concerned because she looked pregnant. And for a woman who is not pregnant, that is not nice. No, it is a very bad feeling to be told that you are pregnant when you're not. No, so very bad for her. But so she didn't want any surgery, so she had to opt for natural therapies. And when it's natural therapy, you think of Celergen. And with it, Dr. D also added Life Biotics, some herbal essential oils, and yes, a plant-based diet. And her myoma did not grow any further. It became stable. Or she did not bleed at all, and she was not in pain. So she is still happy with her myoma up to this day. Now, this patient of Dr. D also is a 56-year-old who had uterine cancer, stage 1B, and a breast mass. Now, she underwent surgery, chemotherapy, and radiotherapy for her uterine cancer. She also underwent surgery for her breast mass. But she is very happy up to today because she is still in remission. So another beautiful story. Lola from Muntinlupa City is a 70-year-old ovarian cancer stage 4. And many of the women who are afflicted with a woman's cancer stage 4 already give it up. No? But this lady took her Celergen, and her family is very grateful because despite the fact that she eventually succumbed 2 years later, she did not experience any pain. She had minimal side effects from chemotherapy, and she had a good quality of life in her final years. So isn't that very important for all of us? Now, Miss Nora is a breast cancer patient also, stage 4, so another stage 4. So as I said, no, if you are in stage 4, most likely you don't want to do anything anymore and you just want to wait for the time to come. And for this lady, her doctor told her that she only had 1 month to live because of the multiple metastases in the lungs, in the liver, in the bones. So she decided she did not want any more surgery, no more chemotherapy, no more radiotherapy. So she was sent home with just oxygen support. Her wonderful classmates gave her Celergen. And after 4 months of Celergen, she experienced renewed energy, improved mobility, no bone or muscle pain, easier breathing, and better sleep. It has been a year since that time. So from 1 month to live, she is now 1 year, you know, without all of these problems. What an extended quality of life. And well, it's very important for us, you know, to have no pain and to enjoy a good quality of life, whatever it is that we are having, whatever disease, it's very important.
Yes, so, thank you, Doc, for that sharing. A while ago, you mentioned that among your credentials is that you have been a happy and satisfied user of Celergen since 2019. Can you tell us more about it?
Yes. This is my Celergen story. No? I have an unhealthy lifestyle, admittedly, maybe because I'll wear many hats, no? Just like many of you women out there. No? We are moms, daughters. I'm a doctor and also a teacher. And I also want to enjoy other things aside from that. So I also do volunteer work. So there are a lot of things going on. I have a plate that is full, and that also causes the unhealthy lifestyle, admittedly. I have irregular meals of convenience foods, although I know what should be healthy. No exercise, bad, because we know that exercise is very important. No sleep, very, very bad, you know, because we should really have at least 6 to 8 hours of sleep. 3 highs. I had high blood pressure, high cholesterol, high blood sugar, and chronic stress. On top of that, I had no time for unwinding and self-care. Prescription for disaster, right? Yes. So I got my breast cancer in 2009. I had to undergo mastectomy, chemotherapy, and radiotherapy. But I survived that. I'm 13 years now, no, from that. And what really helped me was a product that has been introduced earlier, and that is Celergen. This was introduced by Architect Chini. She's in the room, no? And I started to take Celergen in 2019, and it has helped me cope with the 3 highs and all the bad effects of an unhealthy lifestyle. So going to a healthy lifestyle is still an ongoing process. No? It's a work in progress. But with the help of Celergen, I was also able to have a good quality of life. And I can say, I can declare that I have been, I am a breast cancer survivor since 2009, and that is a good 13 years. No? But because of this, I also feel that Celergen has made it possible for me to have many more birthdays, happy birthdays. This picture I just found, it was sent by a friend, no, last year. And it really brought me back to what is important. And I think Celergen had a place in the success story that I have. But I'm not the star of my story, actually. The star of my story is my mom. She was diagnosed to have Alzheimer's disease back in 2003. So that's a good 9 years ago. In February of 2019, we started giving her Celergen since she had Alzheimer's. She was not responsive, and she was always asleep. And we already gave it up, and we said that it's just going to progress, and there is no actual medication for Alzheimer's. But when she started Celergen in February 2019, she began to sort of wake up. No? And 2 months later, she came with us the first time in 15 years. No, she went with us. She came with us to attend Mass. She said she wanted to because it was Palm Sunday. And that is her waving her palm. And a week later, she also wanted to attend Mass because she remembered that it was Easter Sunday. So that made me very, very happy. No? And she continued to improve. So she was able to go back to some of the work that she liked. No? That's her with my dad and my brother. They are also taking Celergen. And that's her, no? Again, cooking her famous pancit after 15 years. And her sense of humor came back. No? And she celebrated her 92nd birthday in 2020. Dad and mom received their booster dose for COVID-19, December 6th of 2021, age 94 and 95, and they survived COVID. You know? And I think Celergen also contributed to that.
Wow, thank you for that very touching, inspiring personal sharing, Dr. Techi. Now, Dr. Ems, one of the many causes of accelerated aging among women is stress and fatigue. Unlike before, women were just homemakers, but now they too are breadwinners and are exposed to stress. Can you explain to us, please, how Celergen can help women cope with their fatigue and stress?
Yes, you showed my slide prematurely, but at least you know what it does now. Now, independent studies conducted in France by BioHC Laboratories, this is one of Europe's largest and most comprehensive research centers, showed that Celergen produced positive effects on mental health. So 32% decreased anxiety and depression, 54% reduced mental fatigue, 54% decreased irrational fears, 47% reduced sleep disorders, 45% decreased memory loss, and 54% reduced depression. So you can see the positive effects on mental health just after 15 days for people who took Celergen. And also for fatigue. So for physical fatigue, you can see that more than 50% had improvement and more than 20% had recovery. This is measured for evening tiredness, tiredness upon waking, difficulty concentrating, sleep disorders, and appetite disorders as well. And this is me. Actually, the best benefit for Celergen for myself is decreased fatigue. Before, I used to think that it was normal to be fatigued because I do so many things like tetchi. I'm a clinician. I work so many hours of the day and into the night. Then I teach not only locally, but nationally and internationally. And of course, I have 4 children, a husband, and I'm also a new Lola. So I thought it was very natural to be tired. But when I discovered Celergen, I noticed that my energy level was always at its peak, and I wasn't, you know, I was able to do even more, you know. And so I recommend Celergen to everybody who has this, what we call chronic fatigue syndrome, because this is the one that can really help you.
Wow, that's great, Dr. Epps. Doc, we all know that we women look to always look beautiful and stay young as possible. As a practicing dermatologist, can you explain how Celergen can help in the beauty enhancement of women? I'm sure everyone is interested to know about this.
Well, as Tetchi explained earlier, the key ingredient of Celergen is marine DNA. But we also have in the formulation peptide E collagen, which is another of Celergen's essential ingredients. And this literally rebuilds your skin from inside out and make the skin look healthier, radiant, and more glowing. And here's one study that showed 43 healthy females aged 40 to 55 years, and just after 28 days of Celergen, 71% showed significant decrease in deep wrinkles and crow's feet. So this is really great news. Now, Dr. T also shared with me one of her patients with severe acne and polycystic ovaries. You know, with polycystic ovaries, there's a derangement in hormones. The androgens are very high, so they get acne all the time. So for this patient, she said, before I couldn't get out of the house without wearing a mask to hide my pimples. I had very low self-confidence. I've tried so many treatments, but without any success. But thanks to the protocol given to her by Dr. D, the Celergen, Life Biotics, Metformin, 3 months of hormone pills and topical acne meds, her acne cleared up and her confidence is back. Now, this is another nice story of my friend. She's also a dermatologist. And after several years of Celergen, she feels like she's 18. Can you believe that? But she's a senior citizen and still able to bike within her subdivision. So this is one way to show you how Celergen can help you age gracefully, as with Dr. Gail here. Thank you, Gail, for sharing your story. And another success story of Celergen, this is actually Tita Alice. She used to be a co-teacher of my mom. Unfortunately, my mom passed away at an early age of 45 due to a car accident. But Tita Alice, you know, she was a good friend of my mom. And she was actually my patient. And it's the reverse. Now, it's not me prescribing to my patient, but this time my patient was sharing something to me, and I tried it because I wondered how her husband, who was diagnosed in our hospital to have pancreatic cancer and given 6 months to live, but I saw that, you know, he had good quality of life and he actually lived almost 2 years. They gave him 6 months, but he lived almost 2 years without pain and without because he refused anti-cancer medication, the conventional ones, and he had good quality of life. So I was really amazed. And because I was thinking that I'm a senior citizen now and I'm an advocate of preventive wellness, because you know it's more expensive to get sick and cheaper to prevent the illness from getting to me. And so I decided to start on Celergen myself, and looking at Tita Alice as my model, you can see her. She's a super Lola and she still drives her SUV. Amazing, really amazing. And so I've been on Celergen for like Techi, you know, since 2019. And my patients tell me I look younger. Maybe I do. I don't really know. But it's other people telling me that I look younger, but I definitely feel younger.
Yes, you definitely look younger, Doc Ems.
The important thing is I feel younger and I feel healthy.
Yes. Doc Ems, many women are also suffering from joint pains, back pains, osteoarthritis, osteoporosis. So can this Celergen help them also?
Yes, let me share with you another study, the same from BioHC Laboratories, independent studies conducted in France. This is a large sample size of 2,960 osteoarthritis sufferers, average age of 61 years. After just 30 days of Celergen plus vitamin B and vitamin E, 21% had total pain relief and 68.5% had partial relief. So I myself, I had some back pain, and sometimes because I do surgery, so sometimes I have joint pains when I wake up. I don't experience that anymore. Now, this is a patient testimony that was shared to me. So after knee replacement surgery, the wife was in severe knee pain, had severe knee pain, and so due for knee replacement surgery. And during routine checkup to prepare for surgery, doctors discovered a pinched nerve on her spine. But she took Celergen and was able to travel pain-free without assistance just after 3 months on Celergen. And another one with chronic back pain like me, no? But this patient was diagnosed with a disc, no? This is like a slip disc, it bulges. This was back in 2008, and she suffered from chronic back pain for 10 years. In 2018, she was hospitalized due to severe back pain, prescribed to take steroids for inflammation, and underwent therapy for relief. This is usually physical therapy, but still in pain. But in 2019, she started Celergen, and after 1 year, back pain was totally gone.
Wow, that's great news, Doc. Doc, I am wondering, I'm so curious, what made you turn into a strong advocate of Celergen for the prevention of maintenance of health for women and men in general?
Well, I look at the studies because I'm rather critical when it comes to taking something systemically and for a long time. But you see, bio-DNA cellular complex can do something for your body even in just 15 days. So you really have to try it to believe it. It can manage your osteoarthritic pain, and you can have total joint relief. You can have improvement in physical performance. You can have reduction in physical signs of aging. It can increase your vitality, as I have experienced it, and it can boost your energy levels.
Okay. Thank you so much, Dr. Ems, for that wonderful personal sharing. Now, since we are celebrating the International Women's Month, there is one very special and important lady whom I must thank, and that is our very own global CEO and founder, Ms. Li Xiangying, who made all this possible. Ms. Lee founded Avita in 2007 with the mission to promote, protect, improve the lifelong health of individuals and communities through sustainable, proven, innovative, preventive anti-aging supplements and therapies. Only when we are healthy that we can truly enjoy the moments that matters most to us. And she often shares with us, life is a gift, never take it for granted. Now, I'm very sure that many of us have become preventive wellness advocates of Avita, have their own stories to tell. I would like to tell you my own story. In 2016, I was widowed at the age of 48 when my husband succumbed to ileal cancer, stage 3, at the age of 49. I still remember the rigors I went through at the time, accompanying my husband to his chemo sessions, taking care of my children's needs, going to my office to conduct hearings during the daytime, and at nighttime, I would write the decisions. Despite all these tasks, I was expected to wear my best smile, separate work and family matters, try to look strong and happy, even though in reality, I was physically, emotionally, mentally crumbling inside. I know how hard it is for a sick member in the family. When a family member gets sick, the whole family suffers. It is emotionally, physically, mentally, and financially draining, I tell you. So as a mother and wife, I felt responsible for the well-being of my whole family. And that's when I decided I had to be healthy and strong for them. Thank God Celergen was introduced to us in 2015. After thoroughly evaluating its source, composition, clinical studies, as well as meeting the persons who benefited and tried from it, my husband and I lost no time in giving it also a try. Indeed, Celergen gave my husband quality of life and time with us in his last remaining moments, and that to me was good enough. Not only that, Avita's business platform helped me financially sustain our family's needs when all of a sudden, I became the sole breadwinner of the family. In the late 2018, I also underwent total hysterectomy due to an unresolved anemia. Then, May 2019, they found out I had a mass in my right colon, so I was recommended to immediately undergo another surgery, and I was diagnosed with colon cancer stage 2. But thank God there was no metastasis. And after my surgery, I recovered remarkably fast. No chemotherapy was recommended as the result of my microinstability test was high. My oncologist, however, advised me to have my quarterly blood chemistry and monitor my CEA or what they call tumor marker. It is almost 3 years now. And look at the results. My CEA has been maintained to a normal level or within the range of 0 to 5. Isn't that great? I can proudly say I am a living testimony of what oral cell therapy like Celergen can do to one's health and body, as I have been taking it actually since 2015 as a preventive health maintenance. Now, I am living my life to the fullest with so much zest and happiness with my children and sharing my stories to help others too. Thanks to Ms. Lee's vision and mission, I, together with the many women here who have turned into preventive healthcare associates, have truly been empowered and are now living a healthy life. Now, if you wish to join us, because we really want you to join us, in our mission, you just talk to the person who invited you into this event and we will welcome you with our whole heart. Okay, so now Doc Ems and Dr. Techi, can you please give our audience our final word of advice on how they could take care of themselves no matter which age group they are in. I'm in the 20s.
So I can go first?
Doc M's.
So in today's Doctors Forum, we learned how Celergen can contribute to good health. Women play so many roles in the family and society and should prioritize their health because healthy is beautiful.
Yes, I agree. Doc Techi.
Yes, that is very true, Dr. M's. No? We wear many hats and therefore we should really take to heart really take care of ourselves and nurture ourselves, no, to be healthy. We already saw, no, it was continuously emphasized that this chronic inflammation can occur anytime, even if you are normal, and therefore preventive wellness is really something that we have to seriously think about as well. Is it difficult? Well, it will take a little time and really some effort, but I think we can do it. We can do it. And likewise, we have to remember that we have to bring with us also our partners, our relatives, our friends, and we make sure that we will have a healthy world and we leave no one behind. So we can all be healthy.
Okay, thank you so much, Dr. Ems and Dr. Techi. This has truly been an amazing forum, and I salute doctors like Dr. Ems, Dr. Techi, and all the other doctors here who are with us for openly embracing the power of oral cell therapies like Celergen for preventive healthcare for women. As women, we indeed play a very important role in this planet. Women present the cornerstone of a family's overall health. Do you agree with that? They are the custodians of family's health. As part of my bigger mission, I am adapting the cause of ensuring that women can have access to quality care that leads to improved health for children and families. The health of families and communities are so tied up with the health of women. Hence, it is important that women should know how to take care of themselves first and foremost and maintain good health. Because a healthy woman will ensure a healthy community and a healthy nation. We all have a significant role in nation building, as what our U.S. former First Lady said, Michelle Obama, our communities and countries, ultimately the world, are only as strong as the health of their women. For me, I found the answer in Celergen and the advocacy I ride with Avita's vision. So let's all make our good health be a priority. So what are you waiting for? Get started with Celergen and give your body the quality nutrients it deserves. And in this forum, you can take advantage of our very special packages just made for you and your family. So we have a starter package, which is 6 boxes of Celergen for only 76,000 pesos. And in Singapore dollars, that's 1,980. And we have another family package consisting of 25 boxes of Celergen for only 310,000 pesos or 8,000 Singapore dollars. And we have the super family package consisting of 75 boxes of Celergen, which is 930,000 pesos or 24,000 Singapore dollars. However, before we end this session, think about all those packages. Please turn on your videos and we can take an awesome momentum photo and give our excellent doctor speakers here our heart emoji. Can we all do that? Okay, let's take a picture. Who's going to take the picture? Smile, everyone. Women, this is our commemorating the International Month. So give us a smile in your heart, emojis. Okay.
We have 3 pages, Attorney Jonah, okay. So we'll just take.
Okay. So keep smiling, everyone. Okay, is it? Okay, once again, we thank you for joining us tonight. Goodbye and good night, good day, good morning for those who are in the US and other parts of the world. Thank you so much. And keep watching for our other events. Good day, goodbye, good night.